It's time for water cooler headlines. Of course, the big story today, what's going out there in the Gulf. We have that tropical depression to talk about. Here's a look over on our weather maps of the tropical depression. Right now, maximum wind speeds are 35. It is a wide circulation. It was pretty tight yesterday. We saw high cloud tops this morning. Not so much, but it is retaining its strength. Right now, it's around 35 miles an hour. You can see by late Thursday, it's going to approach the southeastern coastline of Louisiana. Tropical downpours, heavy gusty rains and winds will be the case along the Gulf coastline, not only in Louisiana, Mississippi, and also toward Alabama and Destin, Florida.
All right. Well, thank you so much, Ethan, for that. Well, imagine waiting for a bus, then getting hit by a cab. That actually happened to a group of people in New York City. Six people were injured when a cab crashed into a bus stop in the Bronx on Tuesday. Officials say two people sustained serious injuries. The cause of that crash remains under investigation. Bizarre video there.
Yeah, wow. Well, Hollywood is coming to China, and by that we mean some of the stars' belongings. Julian's Auction says it will bring the nation its first celebrity memorabilia auction in October. The sale will feature items from stars that are popular in China, like Madonna, Michael Jackson, Elvis, Bruce Lee, and Marilyn Monroe. The company says the reason they chose China is because its huge fan base there. Expect the auction to go well.
I still have good taste.
Definitely. And a former American Idol's in the hospital this morning because of an overdose. Singer Fantasia is in stable condition at a North Carolina hospital. Her manager says the 26-year-old overdosed on over-the-counter medication. He says Fantasia was overwhelmed by court documents accusing her of having an affair with a married man.
Actually, Fantasia last evening became a little bit overwhelmed with the situation, with the personal things that she's been going through. So actually, she took some bear aspirin, and she took a few too many trying to go to sleep to get away.
Gosh, well, we're glad she's going to be okay. Fantasia is expected to get out of the hospital today.
And here's some cute special video for you. If anybody watches our morning show, of course, you know I love animals. So this is, you know, what it's all about in the morning. As you can see, these cute little penguins, they participated in the San Francisco Zoo's annual March of the Penguins. You can see they're decked out. I got their little cute little, you know, I guess garb on. They look really cute there. And they graduated from fish school. They've been at fish school for months, learning how to fish and swim, ready to join the rest of the colony of 54 penguins on Penguin Island. So cute there. That really made my morning.
All right. And you're watching 16 WAPT News this morning.